Hey everyone! Have you ever felt about playing FPS games or other games on Android is not as decent as playing on a PC? It's a normal thought because you don't have a big screen, and a mouse, and a keyboard. But what if I tell you there is software that can help you play Android games on PC? That's what Tenorshare Phone Mirror can do. You can use it to play your Android FPS games on PC or Mac like a professional player. You can find the link down below. Go download it, and let me show you how to use it. First, connect your Android phone to a PC or Mac, and then open Phone Mirror. Here you need to enable USB debugging. And allow the app download and install when it pops up. To enable the game keyboard, you will need to authorize the Phone Mirror app floating window permission. Tap Allow and turn it on here. Then you can play the FPS game like a professional player. I will use PUBG as an example. You can see Phone Mirror automatically adapts the PUBG keyboard setting. You can play PUBG on your PC immediately without setting anything. There is basically no delay playing PUBG on PC through Phone Mirror. And you can control the gun recoil like a professional player. Take down your enemies easily. If you have a different keyboard setting preference, you can modify it yourself. Click on the game keyboard key. Change default W, A, S, D to another button, or change the other keys to whatever you want. And these game keyboard is movable. You can move them to the corresponding place to use it. When you finish your settings, you can click the hide button to hide the keyboard. Then you can start playing PUBG or other games on PC. Remember, if you want to enable the mouse, you will need to press the tilde key to enable it. Then you can get full access to the game with your mouse and keyboard. Then you can start fighting with your enemies. You can take a screenshot or screen recording at your best moment. If you want to adjust your resolution, you can click the settings here. You can change it to 1920p or 60 frames rate. Finish your settings and close the window and click the projection key again. Then the resolution settings will be changed. It's very easy and efficient to use. More importantly, it can make you become a professional gamer on your Android game. Any kind of game. Go try it. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you next time.